स्टैंडर्ड सेवन एक्सरसाइज 1.3। सम नंबर वन, फाइंड ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्रोडक्ट। ए 3 × -1, तो 3 × 1 = 3, साइन ऑफ माइनस। सेकेंड बी -1 × 2 = 5, दैट इज 2 × 5 -2 × 5, वेरी गुड। सी -21 × -30, what we should do? 21 × 3 = 63, 0 = 630, and minus minus plus. D -316 × -1, that will be
316 plus minus minus plus,
right? Next E -15 × 0 × -18. So 15, 0, 18. Answer will be 0. Multiplication will be 0. When there is a 1, 0, so total multiplication will be 0. Right? When you multiply 0 with any number, answer will be 0. F -12 × -11 × 10. 12 × 11 = 132, and 0 minus minus plus 1, 3, 2, 0. Next G 9 × -3 × -6. 6 × 3 = 18, and into 9, 18 × 9 = 162. 18 × 9 = 162. Next, -18 × -5 × -4. Now 18 × 5 = 90, and into -4. 360, 9 × 4 = 36, 360 sine of minus. Right, one number is negative. Then I -1 −2 −3 and 4. Now 2 × 1 = 2, minus minus plus, 4 × 3 = 12,
24. 24.
-12, and 12 × 2 = 24, that is minus 24, that is minus. Next, -3 × -6 × 2 × -1. Now 6 × 3 = −−+18, and 2 × 1 = ±2, and 18 × 2 = 36, -36. Here it is minus, sorry, huh? -2 and -1. It is +2, and 18 × 2 = 36. Now, sum number 2. 18 × 7 + −3 = 18 × 7. Plus 18 × −3. Now let me check. LHS is equals to (18)(7 - 3). That is 4. So 18 fours are 72. RHS is equals to 18 × 7 + 18 × -3. 18 sevens are 126. 18 threes are 54 - So answer 72. Therefore, LHS is equals to RHS. This is called distributive law.
Sir, but LHS and RHS same na aave to?
Same na aave to rule na thai. Same aave to a rule apply thai. And it is there. When we multiply 18 with both the numbers, right? It is a distribute. We have distributed this bracket in two parts, right? It is a distributive law. I am giving example, other examples also. Just give me 2 minutes. Second is -21 × -4 + -6. -21 × -4 + -21 × -6. Let's check it. LHS is equals to -21 × -4 - 6. That is -10. So answer will be -(-+210). Now RHS is equals to -21 × -4. +(-21 × -6). So 21 fours are +84 and 21 sixes are 126 plus addition will be 210. So LHS is equals to RHS. Now let me give you one more example so that you can clearly understand what is distributive law. 25 × 21, if I want to multiply and I'm not getting the oral answer, right? What I will do, I will split 21 in two parts, 20 + 1. Is it okay? 20 + 1.
Yes.
So what I will get? 25 × 20 + 25 × 1. So this is 500 + 25. 525 is the answer. Yes, this is distributive law. What I have done, I have distributed 21, 20 plus 1. So 25 is multiplied with 20 and 25 is multiplied with 1. And I have added the number in last step. So I will get directly, without actually multiplying 25 × 21, I will directly get the answer by the method of distributive law.
Okay, sir.
Understood?
Yes, sir.
Okay.